Wherever you are around the world, a very, very special welcome to the one corner of the world where, as a football lover, you would most want to be today. England's northeast on Derby Day. Goalkeeper came and didn't make proper contact. Clear as far as Tiote, well won back by Mel Bronk. And now Sunderland can really counter at pace with a bent inside of Welbeck here. Shot was driven high and wide, and Bent furious. Is inquiring why he wasn't put in.
Furious.
Bartley is last man back. Going towards Al Mohammadi. And driven speculatively, but not too far away by Jordan Henderson. Ameobi, Nolan. Gutierrez. Oh, he's done well to keep it here. Jonas Gutierrez, wonderful covering from fullback by Bardsley. In by Barton, Carroll! Oh, and Colaccini hurled himself at it too. And neither was able to penetrate a wall on the line, really. Both posts covered. Goalkeeper got a terrific touch also in there.
I can tell you, Michael Turner takes a chance. He's got his eye on the ball. He's not got his eye on his opponent. Look, he is 10 yards away.
Barton's take. Williamson attacking it. Back stick. Bramble partially clear. Enrique scraped out by Anuaha. Moved on by Tiote for Joey Barton. Good save. Good low save.
Poor defending. Really poor defending.
Mignolet again stepping up to the plate. Barton's corner. Williamson in there. Nolan! Jordy Joy! A pile of Jordy Joy! The northeast for now is black and white, and it's Captain Kevin Nolan! Gutierrez. Nolan. Gutierrez. Carroll. Beyond Ameobi. Nolan! Two! Sunderland search for a flag! Nolan's not waiting to ask. Newcastle have daylight between them and their neighbours. And it's Kevin Nolan again.
They all look across to the assistant, looking for the flag. The flag never arrived.
Catamol. Henderson. Bardsley. Nalbrock. Henderson.
Half and half, just got caught, looked up to the sky, shouted in annoyance, frustration.
Oh, and goes Gutierrez, he's gone over, it's a penalty. In first half stoppage time against Nedim Anuaha for a foul on Jonas Gutierrez. Shola Ameobi with four previous Derby goals. 3-0! The Magpies are flying! They'll take some catching now. Well, look at that possession statistic. Tells you everything you need to know about Steve Bruce's team talk. Sunderland 75% of the ball. And with a chance to aim it in at Bent here. Just couldn't wrap a foot round it. Mel Bronk is scurrying around the feet of the centre-halves. By Enrique. Gutierrez. Baltimore has challenged for the penalty just before half-time. Enrique. Gutierrez, that's a lovely feather-like take. And Carroll is looking to go beyond Bramble, who has upended him and knows but he's going to have his name taken here. There are plenty crying off, and he is off. Titus Bramwell returns to St James's in the colours of Sunderland and is dispatched to make a hideous day still worse for Steve Bruce. Jean, away from Enrique. Now that was a devilish ball in towards Bent.
There's only one player in the box though, Darren Bent, in the whole 18-yard box.
Henderson's take, Bent's leap, Colaccini away, in by Bartley!
Like a good save to me.
Yeah, Croll got down bravely amongst some feet there.
He's had hardly anything to do, has he, Tim Croll?
A lovely pirouette from Carroll out of trouble. Ameobi, Simpson, Barton's wide. Carroll's through the middle. Ameobi's getting forward too. Simpson face to face with Turner. And Carroll against the crossbar. It's come out for Ameobi! They've really had it so good! Newcastle United living their collective dream and rubbing the noses of their neighbours right in it. Nolan 2, Ameobi 2, Newcastle 4, Sunderland 0. Barton with a waist and Ameobi, Nolan! Geordie hat-trick on Derby Day! A captain's hat-trick in the game that matters most. Newcastle 5, Sunderland 0. More than they possibly could have dreamed. There's Bent in behind. And Jean.
Oh, good strike. Well, that's the only chance they've had between them there.
Henderson's corner is a good one, and Bent is in. And Sunderland have the merest consolation. Darren Bent again with his sixth goal of the Premier League season, which fails to draw a smile from either the centre-forward himself or indeed his manager. Yeah. This Premier League season, they've scored 9, he's got 6 of them. He might get a 7th here, Bent's in again. And Krul stayed on his feet well.
It's quite safe.
The perfect day. It just does not get better than this for the people of Newcastle United.